and gentlemen, welcome back to another Monster Hunter World Iceborne video with Thales Moustache, and today I'm gonna show you guys the Stygian Unloader Gunlance Build. So basically, this build right here was designed to give you the best out of the normal shelling playstyle, so without further talking, let's jump straight into the build. So for this build right here, we're gonna be using the Stygian Avaritia, which is a rated 12 gunlance that you can craft using Stygians and Ogre materials. So now, let's take a look at its stats. So, the Stygian Avaritia comes with a throw attack of 621 with 50 hits of purple sharpness, 0% affinity, 360 dragon element and average elder seal. It also has 1 level 2 jewel slot and normal level 7 shelling type. Now for the augments for this build, we're gonna be using 1 affinity increase, 1 health regen, which is going to be enough to keep your health full, and 1 element up. Now for the armor pieces, we're using the Zora headgear alpha plus, the Zora hide alpha plus, the Zora Claws Beta Plus, the Odogron Coil Beta Plus, the Garuga Greaves Beta Plus, and the Leaping Charm 3. Now, with all these pieces and skills together, we've managed to get a throw attack of 656 with 50 hits of purple sharpness, 80% affinity for hitting weak spots, 100% affinity for hitting wounded parts of the monster, 390 dragon element, and average elder seal. So now let me show you guys all the skills that you have together in this setup right here. So here we have Artillery Secret that raises the maximum level of the Artillery skill. Critical Eye level 7 that increases your affinity by 40%. Artillery level 5 that increases the power of your Gunlance shells by 50% and reduces Wyvern's fire cooldown by 70%. Health Boost level 3 that increases your health gauge by 50 points. Critical Boost level 3 that increases the damage dealt by critical hits to 40%. Weakness Exploit level 3 that increases your affinity by 30% for hitting weak spots and by 50% for hitting wounded parts of the monster. Evade Extender level 3 that greatly extends evasion distance. Flinch 3 level 3 that prevents knockbacks and tripping. Tremor Resistance level 2 that completely nullifies minor ground tremors and reduces the effects of major ground tremors. Capacity Boost level 1 that increases the gunlance shell capacity by 1. And Protective Polish level 1 that protects your sharpening level for 1 minute right after sharpening your weapon. So now let me show you guys all the decorations that we're using in this setup right here. So here we have 1 Magazine 2-2 that increases your Capacity Boost skill, 3 Critical Jewels 2 that increases your Critical Boost skill, 1 Artillery Jewel 1 that increases your Artillery skill, 1 Expert Jewel plus 4 that increases your Critical Eye skill by 2, 1 Expert Jewel 1 that increases your Critical Eye skill, 2 Tenderizer / Vitality Jewels 4 that increases both your Weakness Exploit and your Health Boost skills, 1 Tenderizer Jewel 2 that increases your Weakness Exploit skill, 1 Sharp Jewel 2 that increases your Protective Polish skill, and 1 Vitality Jewel 1 that increases your Health Boost skill. So as you can see right here, there's no room for speed sharpening in the build, so it's a pretty good idea to slot in some Grider Jewels in your mantle so you can actually have speed sharpening level 2 while having those mantles on. And if you don't like Evade Extender in your Gunlance build, you can actually switch your Leaping Charm 3 for an Iron Side Charm 5 and the Vitality Jewel 1 right here for a Shield Jewel 2, so you can actually have the combo of Guard level 5 and Guard up, so you can actually block against ordinarily unblockable attacks with maximum efficiency. So that's pretty much it for the build, guys. Now I'm gonna show you guys a small demonstration here in the training area so you can actually see what I'm talking about here. So thank you for watching, guys, and now check this out! So that's pretty much it, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you enjoyed the video, please don't forget to hit the like button and to subscribe for more Monster Hunter Iceborne videos like that. So thank you for watching, guys, and until the next episode, see you!